Today I'm going to review the Wacom Bamboo Fineline 3 digital pen. The pen is compatible with iOS devices and I will use it to enhance my graphic facilitation skills on iPad. Why did I not buy an Apple pen? Simply because I have an old iPad Air 2nd generation that is not compatible with any generation of the Apple pen. So if you are in the same situation where I am, this may be the solution for you. Well, let's first see how it looks like and how good it is. Let's unbox it. I got my Bamboo Fineline 3 in Switzerland for about 75 francs. You can probably get it in the US or in Europe for $65 to $70 or euros. Let's unbox it. It comes in a small, relatively cheap package, indeed a very simple packaging. There's nothing inside here. Here we have the quick start guide, safety information, and then the charger. That's pretty much it, what you can find in the package. The tip gets out by turning the stylus. And this is the place to attach the USB charger. The first step is to charge the stylus by connecting it to a USB charger or to the computer. Let's do that. Now that I've connected it to the charger, this red light appears. It takes about 2 hours to fully charge it. After 2 hours of charging, the LED light has turned off. That means that charging is complete, so I can disconnect it. Step 1, prepare your stylus, is done. Step 2, prepare your iPad. Open your iPad settings, activate Bluetooth wireless. In general settings, switch off gestures. Step 3, install or open a supporting app. I want to start using the stylus with Procreate and I already have installed it. So I will have to pair the app with the stylus. Let's open Procreate. Let's create a new canvas. And let's look for settings. And then connect third-party stylus. Wacom. Now it says Wacom stylus. Turn on your Wacom stylus to connect it. Let's click on this button. It's doing nothing. The mistake I was making is that I was pressing the button, but the pen was actually off. Turn it on, you have to rotate it. Then the tip comes out, and at this point you can click on the button and the pen will pair with the app. Now the pen is paired with the app. We can choose what the button does. Now I will leave it to undo. And then we can choose the writing style, right-handed. I'll draw my first line with the Wacom Bamboo Fineline 3. Well, if I'm putting my hand on it, I'm drawing, so I have to be careful not to touch the pad with my hand. I'll click the button here and I'm undoing it, so that's good. The first impression is that there is a little delay from the time I press with the pen till the time I see the ink appearing. Nothing bad, but I think it's worth sharing it with you. And let me try to draw some icons. My first impression is that the Wacom Bamboo Fineline 3 is fine. It's a very good option if you have an iOS device that is not compatible with Apple Pen. I think I still need to get used to the drawing experience with this stylus. And also, I've just started using Procreate. The thing I didn't like very much so far is that there is a little delay between the time you draw until the time the drawing actually appears on the screen. I think that will be totally fine for graphic facilitation. However, this may be a more relevant disadvantage if you do artistic drawing. In the coming weeks, I will be testing it more extensively for graphic facilitation of online meetings. So stay tuned for that feedback. With the help of a colleague, I will also share with you a Procreate tutorial for beginners. from which I will definitely profit. Depending on when you're watching this video, you may already find the link to the tutorial in the card here above. If you like this video and want to enhance your digital productivity and communication skills, then consider subscribing. If you've tried it, let me know what you think. Or write here down in the comments if you're using another pen. What you can do for you right now is to watch this next video, further enhance your productivity and communication skills. See you in my next digital tip.